How long are we going to have to see this quote taken out of context? The fake news cannot stop attacking President Trump even when he is out of office. Putin was smart enough to wait until Trump was out of office. Putin feared President Trump, but he does not fear Brandon.
Actually, the gap is not getting wider. Even if it was, how about we start cutting regulations and taxes that keep the poor unemployed? Even if this problem did exist, it is caused by the government, not by freedom. I do not recall Paxton or Abbott doing anything against these children.
Protecting them from the harm of irreversible surgery. Surgery that many have come to regret. They are protecting these children.